Hello and welcome to the Lore Plays, what will be our Prince of Egypt series. Starting as Florence, form Egypt. Pretty easy, we are Florence, we're going to form Egypt. The only thing for Egypt is that you need to be Egyptian, and it's one of the Admin Tech 20 formations, which is a bit frustrating. Nobility, go harvest their delicious points. We'll take that away in a year. That's enough from you. Go protect trade in Genoa with a side order of runaway. These can get rid of. So, nope, what about Aragon? Yes. And we're going to want some more boats. We're not going to want our horses. Yuck. Let's see if assigning Sienna gives us a better mission. If assigning Luca gives us a better mission. Yes. Pope hates us, and that sucks. Milan can be our friend. And we can start working, wow, a really early personal union on our claims. I would be interested in being friends. Oh no, you hate Milan. I don't give a shit about Hungary. Do you hate Ferrara? Good. Be my friend. Huh. Well, then we finish off these claims. The Pope excommunicates Aragon. Better him than us. And we speed up. Now we're going to take this away. And we will buy Land Maintenance Man. Have a look at our starting king, who has started with Extra Republican Tradition, even though he's really old. But we're at max anyway, so we might as well rehire him if we get the chance. Claim. Claim. Try bribing you. And I need a claim on this. Now we have a look at what's happening in the world. So, Poland have their PU. England are getting wrecked. although they're probably going to beat up Scotland. Yeah. Fairly normal things. Muscovy got an annoying PU over Twer. I can beat 9 peasants. Now we give it to the clergy instead. Whereupon we milk the clergy. We might be able to make Hungary like us at some stage in the future. Good, get on that placating of Hungary bandwagon. Yeah, this is good. If he calls us into a war, we can stomp on Luca. For Byzantium. We're only one boat away from being able to invade here, conceptually. You lost your capital, you poor thing. Yoink. Holy shit, that is a lot of units. I can't even have that many units. Give them, in theory, access to my land. And then start working on, I guess, Genoa. Yes, because that's what anyone ever wanted. That's better. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Would you, at the moment, honour your alliances? Mostly no. Damn it, if only it was Kildare. But I think we've got to have a go at it. To Ireland! Ooh. Huh. Well done, friend.
Yes. 666.
It'll be a long walk around. I could do you. Yeah, that works more for me. Juju. Ouch. So expensive. Wait. Get ready to cancel success. Yo. Shouldn't be able to move. That's better. Leave one. Go deal with the other guy. Oh, they didn't honor either. Why did you not honor? You traitorous bastard. Well then. Oh, he died. We care about admin at the moment. Actually, he doesn't help with siege, so he can stay. Gonna need to get our boats out of here though. And we don't need that access anymore. You don't need to hide at the moment. Speed up. And go back to placating Hungary. In fact, they would even make a nice ally. if I allied here, they wouldn't be able to get round. But they still have... We just keep our eye out on if Provence gets tired, I guess. Good. Come on over. Definitely wait until we get here now, because you're at war with our soon-to-be vassal. GG. Now we begin improving with you, and have we completed our mission? Not quite. So we improve with you once we've finished our mission. This could let me go after Luca. If I take that for myself, then I need personal claims on other places. Like Sluggo here. I only need 4. Boo hiss. That's the kind of thing you really do have to do something about, though. He's never going to want to be my friend anyway. Yes. Start working on this claim. Wait, claim 2. 1 more and we're done. Sure, whatever. Do I care? I don't want them getting angrier. Check that I don't have any accesses that I don't want. Get ready to come home and squash Pisa. maybe even one more. And then we'll consolidate down after the fight. Start of next month. Still has no friends other than Milan, which is to say, no friends that can protect him. Consolidate down. Only need four. No! Stop hiding! Well, actually, no, that was a good place to hide. He is more numerous than you. But anyway. And I see no point in piecing out yet. Go back to fabricating here. I can let that decay a bit. Some looting done. Boo, we lost nothing. Oh well. Could be worse. This. Punishment. I do need that extra boat. And we need you to love me. Get that last claim. Peace out. Yes, we do that now. Go pick up that unit. Over. Make sure that we've still got 25 here. New guy. Dude. They still don't have tech 4. Wait one more day. mine. Claim. Mine. Leave one. Come kill. Please attach. I want full flanking to make up for our river and forest penalties. Actually, just one at the moment. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. You don't need to stick to me. In fact, if you would stick here, I would be much happier. I think we're done. Well, if you're here, you might as well train. And it looks like they've got that taken care of. Now, I'd rather give the cows than anything else away. And hopefully that makes them happy enough to allow me to steal all their men. We go back to improving with you. Sure. Now, how much is this going to kill us? Not all that much. So I might as well start preparing my claim on you. And in fact, I could maybe make these guys leave the coalition. Who would I want to leave first? These two. So actually, not Kildare. And more so, we build a spy network there. Yes, we keep that for ourselves. But you know what, it's definitely time to end the episode. So we got Luca, and we're making some inroads in Ireland. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.